guys. To us, you're kind of far away, but I'm sure you guys, it seems like we're pretty close. So this is kind of an update video for what has been going on with all of our past videos. Because I know as of today for us, we're 6 days behind on posting the new video. You want to explain that one?
I'm having problems with YouTube. Keep falling asleep, so I didn't want to upload.
So we've been trying to get our sleep schedules back in place and, you know, so we can all get jobs and everything. So he keeps falling asleep while trying to upload the videos, so it's not actually going through uploading. We're also having issues trying to get the videos sent to us from the phone that we were using to record the videos from our trip. So it's taking a while to get those in to upload, or to get to us to edit to upload for you guys. So that's kind of what's been going on with that, so I decided pull his ass over here and record this video so that way you guys know what's going on. So that way it's not, you guys aren't sitting there wondering what's going on and why we aren't posting. So,
you know, the moment we come home, we're fucking out.
Yeah, we all passed out when we got home.
Said jet lag.
Just blame it on jet lag, even though it was like a 4-hour flight, so.
Yeah.
So, that's what's been going on. This one's probably going to be a shorter video. I'm not too worried about it. It's just kind of an update so that you guys know what's going on. So, I believe that's it.
Yeah.
For the update, so.
Short, 2-minute video.
Yeah, it's not too long. But, we should have the next video up shortly. I don't know when the travel vlogs are going to come up. So, you guys will see when those show up. Definitely turn on your notifications so that way you guys get notified when those come up. Like and subscribe.
Do everything you possibly can.
Everything. Alright, see you guys in the next one.